Vanessa, thank you. Tonight we're learning more about the cougar believed to be involved in an attack that killed a bicyclist and injured another near North Bend. Testing has shown no abnormalities that could have played a role in that animal's behavior. The cougar was shot near the location where the bicyclists were attacked May 19th. A wildlife veterinarian says the cougar's weight fell within a normal range, and there was no indication it had rabies or other diseases that could pose a risk to people.